Welcome. If you want to relax, you're at the right place. Should we get some food cooking? Well, everything's wet, so just take off the wet stuff, innit? All these little shavings have fallen down there, we can use them too. Yeah, wet and damp, not good for fires. Like I say, we're just going to remove the wet stuff. In doing this, you get a much better area for the small flames to catch onto. Always helps. Well, it's amazing how fast This grass has just dried off. So let's hope it's enough. Right, I'm using my Armageddon knife, as I like to call it, because in here is my special fire kit which I made. It's just an old Altoids tin with a Ranger band on there and some few last ditch firelighting items. Got some coconut fibre there. Got some flint and a fire still, and some char cloth too. Birch bark. Luckily I found some on the way into the woods. Learn how to use it. Well, the fire is going good now. It was very, very damp. So I'm just going to take the bark off of this green sapling here. Because we want to put our sausages on it, see? It's true, it always tastes better outdoors. Well, as you can appreciate, that breakfast didn't last long. And now for that very special cup of coffee. Oh, there's a lot going on in there. Excellent. Oh, wow. Been a crazy day, and it certainly makes you realize the hours it takes to cook, the minutes it takes to eat. That's very true. So yeah, I've unfortunately run out of time to smoke my cigar because I've got to get cleared up in 10 minutes and my lift is due to take me out of the mountains to our home. So maybe that can wait for another day. So there we have it. Thanks for staying to the end of this video. It's been a joy to make. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have making it. It's been awesome. And if you're one of those guys or girls that have been struggling recently with all sorts of issues, with all these worldly woes that are going on right now, I hope this is taking your mind off things for at least the duration of this video. So I hope it helps. I would appreciate it if you shared this video. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up. If you really liked it, subscribe and hit that notification bell. There's awesome links underneath, so I'd advise you check out those while still here and spread the word. This is awesome. We've seriously had a great time. And thanks ever so much for all of you guys and girls who came along and watched this lovely outdoors cooking video. It's been fun. So, until the next time, thanks for watching, stay fun.